I don't know about the rest of you, but I give this film 2 thumbs down.